set up the first trading post about 10 miles west of where we started the tour this morning, in a small community between the Masons called OJ2, and started trading with the Navajo people. Later on, John Weatherall went 30 miles south to Kent to open up his trading company on that site. Then it was in 1921, there was a talk out of the Four Corners region. This guy was a stockman, and he was also dealing with. His name was Harry Goldings. His young bride at the time was named Leon.